he slid into the back of that guy's knee.
Yep, that's where it was. Right back into the court side seat and hit the back of his head. That was next round. And it just stayed down, which is, you know, it's open. He's as tough as they come. And Paul comes down, he's the three-pointer.